I was inspired the most by Michael Jordan. He set the tone for his basketball players. Salute.